action. What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Tolozani Mapena. Thank you so much for joining me. If you're watching this and you're not subscribed, please go ahead and click on the subscribe button. I would really appreciate it if you guys would. Okay, so today's video is a bit of a product review. I don't really think it's a review, but it is what it is. I've used this product for years when I had relaxed hair. It moisturized my hair. I loved it and I felt like my hair would grow. But the problem, like the biggest problem that I had, was I always felt like my hair had a lot of residual. Like I always felt like there was build up when I had, when I'd been using the oil. But now I decided to give it a try because, one, I can purchase my Native Child's castor oil. I usually buy it from Jet, but the stores are closed because of the coronavirus and I needed to get the oil. So I decided to try the MPL oil. Some products I didn't quite trust, some products were too expensive for me to try. So I was like, you know what, let me go back to what I used when I didn't know a lot about hair. And the one thing that I can tell you guys is black hair needs water. And because I've used, you know, I've mixed the product with water, the problems that I had with it at first have literally decreased by about 80%. Like I still feel a bit of residual, but it's not as bad as I thought it would be. And the product is the MPL hair oil. Like I love this oil again, and I think I'm gonna keep it in my hair routine. I don't know, we'll see how it goes for like a couple of months, but I've been using it now for about 3 weeks and I've had the twist on my head for like plus 14 days ish. I'm not quite sure when I twisted, I'm not quite sure when I twisted my hair, but I twisted my hair and I've been using this oil. And the one base test that I wanted to see was if my hair would dry out when I keep it in twists for longer than 7 days. So in this water bottle, it's just water and the MPL oil. It looks very creamy, which I was surprised because it's an oil, but I understand that there are a lot of products here and that would change like the color of the water because of chemical reaction. So in here it's just water and about 2.5 tablespoons of the oil, and I would spray it on almost every day. I think out of 14 plus days I sprayed it on for like 10 or 12 days. But y'all, you know, I want to take these down and see what my hair is going to look like, if you want to watch it. But I want to keep this video short, so I'm going to take it down quickly. Okay, so you guys, the twists are coming out fairly easy, so I feel like that means my hair is well moisturized. I have quite a lot of hair, so the twists are like, there's quite a lot. Look at that hair, it is so rich, it's defined. I'm gonna loosen up the twists so I get the look that I want, but yeah, I'm happy. This is literally my hair after about 3 weeks of using the product. It's very nourished, it's very moisturized. I do feel a bit of residual, but it's not as bad as I thought it would be. If you don't mind that, I think you can use the product. Just make sure that you mix it with water and you'll be happy. That's my hair. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.